This guy means business because he is a Royal Guard, part of Series 5 of the LEGO Minifigures series. Quite happy with this little guy. Standard rifle, we've certainly seen that before. And you can see the decor on his body. Standard black legs, black pants. Of course, the helmet is removable, and you can see his chin strap, if I can get that bit more in focus. Nice gold sheen to that, and he definitely is pretty serious about his job. He does not have a face on the back to indicate that, you know, you're never really going to see a happy royal guard. But if you wanted to, say, reenact the royal wedding, you could. Nice headpiece, quite a bit of detail there. Had not seen that before. And again, that would stand true for most of the minifigs inside of the sets that LEGO has been creating. Can't really see his eyebrows, though, with the cap jutting out. If I can get that splashed against the whiteness of my skin. Either way, this is a nice little minifigure to add to your collection. Now all we really need is for him to be guarding a queen, which I think I have somewhere in my collection. Again, if you would like to upload your own brick-related video slash review of any brick thing, LEGO or beyond, you can feel free to do so. Add your own video to this channel by heading over to lockerdome.com/upload. And for Brick Tricks, I'm Chris Perillo.